Hi everyone, Gene here. It's Thursday, January 30th. I can't believe that we're already through the month of January. Next week, February 5th, is National Girls and Women in Sports Day, and we're really excited to be celebrating that with our awesome partners at Athleta, and they have given us our first challenge of the year. And so here's the deal. It's called an alphabet challenge. Some of you might be familiar with that concept, but for those of you who aren't, below this video, there is a legend that assigns a different exercise to every letter of the alphabet. And each day from now through the 5th, we'll be sharing out a different word of the day, and the challenge will be to do the exercises represented by the letters in that word. So, for example, today's word is hashtag strength, and the exercises are to do the hashtag, which is a 50 jumping jack warm-up, then S is leg lifts for your abs, T is to do donkey kicks, R is a wall sit, and so on. You can see the exercises below. And if you do 10 reps of each exercise, that's a bronze, 25 reps of each exercise is a silver, and 50 reps of each exercise is a gold. Just post a photo or a video of yourself doing the exercises to the Facebook group or tag us on Instagram or Twitter so that we can see you doing them. And each day we'll pick a winner to win a free Charity Miles t-shirt and a $25 Athleta shop card. Huge thanks to Athleta for their support and for the challenge to help us celebrate National Women and Girls in Sports Day. We know our members always get fired up for these challenges, so I have high expectations for this one. I know I'm a little formal today with the collar shirt and the sweater, which is a little out of character for me. I got a family event later, but that is not going to stop me from doing today's challenge. I'm going to get after it right now, and I'm sure all of you will too. So thanks again to Athleta for their support. Thanks to all of you for getting after it. Every mile matters. Bye.